Tomorrow is the last day of Fringe Fest, and we've had beautiful weather throughout the 11-day festival spanning two weekends in Rochester. But tonight, organizers announced one event, the AstroFringe, is canceled Saturday night due to the forecast. AstroFringe features 60 telescopes for visitors to explore stars and planets up close from Parcel 5.